Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss about LT Foods, which belongs to food processing sector. The company is present in portfolio of Mrs. Dolly Khanna, who is one of the top investor of India. It is one of the leading rice brand in India and leading specialty food brands in US. So that is USP of the company. Now the company brands and products are sold in more than 60 countries across Asia, North and South America, Europe, Australia and Africa. So it has considerable outside presence as well. Like you can think of it as a significant international presence with more than 60 countries where the products of the company are sold. The company has Dawat brand under its portfolio, and which is the leading basmati rice brand in India as well as US. You might have heard of Dawat brand basmati rice while shopping grocery or rice for your home. So that brand belongs to LT Foods. Along with that, the company also produces basmati rice flour under this brand Royal. So it's a flour business, a basmati rice flour business of the company. So Dawat is one brand, Royal is the second brand from the company. Also the company has Ecolife brand, and under this brand the company has expanded its portfolio to cover red quinoa, golden quinoa, roasted freke, Khorasan wheat, beans, pulses and rice. So it's a more diversified brand, and whereas Dawat is restricted only to basmati rice. The company sells over 3 lakh packaged metric tons of basmati rice, and it supplies to over 4,000 food service outlets in India. The numbers are huge, but rice is one of the most consumed food items in the world, and it is one of those food items which is controlling the starvation in the world. The company has a very good retail presence in India, whereas the brands are present in more than 1 lakh retail outlets. The availability of these items are very important for future growth of any company, because in India, majority of food item buying is performed offline. So a significant retail outlet presence is very important for success of any company. Now if we see the long term price performance, then from 2006 till date, the company has given around 6 times returns to investors. The majority of price performance came after 2015, where the company gained significantly. Since it's a commodity business, there is not much margin in it, and the consumption rises with rising population, and basmati being a premium brand. So if economy does well, then demand of this rice goes up, else there is a lesser demand. Secondly, the transition from packaged to non-packaged food is still going on, and it may have a positive impact on the company. But there are a lot of players also entering into the market of packaged food items. So that is one area as an investor you need to look into before making an investment decision on any packaged food item company. The company has a decent dividend yield of 0.5%, so which translates to around 3-4% dividend yield at current market price if you have invested back in year 2006. I have also analyzed other companies in its portfolio on my website manipati.com. For future videos, you can, the link is given in video description. For future videos, you can subscribe Manipati YouTube channel. To subscribe, click on subscribe button below video and then click on the bell icon. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own research and I make it public so that others might find it useful. Thank you.